Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. St. Lucia's Prime Minister and Chairman of the Caribbean Community, Honorable Alan Chastanet, has been lauded for the proactive stance of the government of St. Lucia as Tropical Storm Dorian threatened. The Chief Executive Officer and Director General of the Caribbean Hotel and Tourism Association, Frank Comito, in a statement commended regional governments and the tourism industry for their level of preparedness and their timely informing of residents and visitors of the potential threats posed by the tropical storm. He applauded Prime Minister Honorable Alan Chastanet as well as Barbados's Prime Minister Honorable Mia Motley for their common sense approach, effective communications, emergency management, and their continuing investment in infrastructure and upgrades to the hotel properties. The CHTA's CEO noted that airports, which were closed as required when sustained winds reached 40 knots, have reopened at full capacity. As Dorian moves across the region, Comito encouraged other countries and territories to remain vigilant. Carifesta 14 is being hailed a success. The curtains came down on the Caribbean Arts Festival in Trinidad and Tobago on Sunday, August 25th. St. Lucia Arts and Craft at Carifesta 14 generated interest and sale opportunities. The St. Lucian artists at Carifesta are hoping that there will be greater interest and more demand for authentic St. Lucian creativity. The Department of Health and Wellness wishes to inform the public that the urgent care unit at the Denry Hospital will be closed during the period Monday, August 26th to Thursday, September 5th, 2019 to undergo mold treatment. Therefore, all persons with emergencies are kindly asked to visit the St. Jude Hospital and Victoria Hospital for management of cases. Primary care services at Denry Hospital will continue as routine. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.